Good evening and welcome to the Star Technology Wrap. I'm your host Roger Schlacken, and with me is Jeremy, and this week we're in the Samsung Experience Store within Star Computers. Why are we here this week, Jeremy?
Okay, so we're here because at a Samsung Experience Store you can come to see it, feel it and experience all that Samsung has to offer here.
Great, tell us some of the devices that this store has to offer.
Okay, so we have our accessories, we also have our gears such as our Samsung smartwatches, wireless chargers and VR headsets. We also have a wide range of televisions that are all 4K. We also have, of course, different models of Samsung phones from the Galaxy S10 all the way to the Note 10.
And the series as well.
Yes. So apart from all the accessories that I just mentioned, what I really want to touch on is the flagship phone for Samsung right now, which is the Note 10 and the Note 10 Plus.
And that was recently released?
Yes, as a matter of fact, only last month it was released.
Okay.
Right, so some of the key features that this comes with, for example, is the S Pen now comes with what we like to call a gyroscopic sensor, which basically means that you can make hand gestures and flick between pictures, flick between documents, right? Just with a hand gesture. You flick your hand to right or left, and that's where your picture moves to. All right? Apart from that, the rear facing camera comes with an ultra wide lens that allows for a wider viewing angle. It's 16 megapixels, which means very good quality. The front-facing camera is very good for selfies because it's 12 megapixels. Another key feature is that it comes with a long battery life, 9 hours on a full charge, which is very good. All right, so this phone packed with a bunch of cool features. I think the customer is really going to enjoy it once we release it. Also, anything new that they want to find out about, they can even check up on our Facebook page. Right.
And you guys recently launched a website.
Yes, we did. www.starcomputers.com. They can go there and check out what we have. All right. All updates concerning new products that are coming out will be viewed right there.
Well, thank you, Jeremy.
Thank you, Rajesh. It was a pleasure.
And I encourage you to come and experience the Samsung store within Star Computers. And that's all we have for you in this week's edition of Star Technology Wrap. Do join us next week, Monday, for another edition.